When they're, you know, you've got these guys are all rough with each other straight off the bat. So the shy ones, I mean, what I will do today, and we'll test it actually, is put all the dominant dogs on a lead and then take all the quieter ones off the lead and let them have a bit of a run around. That'll boost their confidence a little bit more as well. You'll probably find...